Hello everyone, welcome to SemiQuantum. Today's topic is TSMC earning. Let's talk about it. In January 2024, TSMC released their first quarter 2023 revenue. It was $19.6 billion. I want to focus on technology point of view. It means silicon node. If you look at the chart, the number one portion of revenue was from 5 nanometers with 35%, and number two was 7 nanometer with 17%, and number three was 3 nanometers with 15%. If we combine these 5 nanometers and 7 nanometers and 3 nanometers, it became 67%. This is TSMC revenue trend for 7 nanometer and below. If you look at the 7 nanometer technology at the bottom, the revenue is increased by time until third quarter 2022. And then from first quarter 2022, the revenue started to decrease. But 5 nanometers, overall, the revenue is keep increasing by first quarter 2023. And 3 nanometers, by second quarter 2023, there was no revenue because the technology was not available in that time. From third quarter 2023, it started to generate revenue and then increased by first quarter 2023. This is the comparison of revenue in 2022 and 2023. In 2022, the TSMC revenue was $73.8 billion. And number one silicon technology was 7 nanometers with 27%. But in 2023, its revenue was $68 billion, and the number one silicon technology was 5 nanometers with 33%. So that means the major revenue silicon technology was migrated from 7 nanometers in 2022 to 5 nanometers in 2023. Let's check what kinds of devices and products use this advanced technology. First one is the TSMC 5 nanometers. Apple A15 application processor was used in iPhone 13 and 14 series. NVIDIA H100 GPU was used for HPC, high performance computing, and data center. AMD M1300X accelerator is used for HPC and data center. How about TSMC 3 nanometers? Apple A17 Pro, A18 Pro application processor will be used in iPhone 15 series. Apple M3 Ultra CPU will be used in Mac Studio. NVIDIA B100 GPU will be used for high performance computing in the data center application. AMD EPYC 9005 CPU will be used in server, desktop, and laptop. Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Generation 4 application processor will be used for various Android smartphones. MediaTek Dimensity 9400 application processor will be used for various Android smartphones. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.